Command and Conquer Remastered? Ooh. Not like fun. Wait, why you got three cameras and two are light looking at the walls?
William! What happened to you? You bleeding?
After Set got us out from the cells, we thought we would be escaping all on our own. Put to sea, our Blaskovich. Jace Ahoya, man.
Let's get out of here. Kinderlet, let's go! Void!
Wait, what?
This elevator has seen better days. Let's pray it's still.
What the show?
Here's Bob.
Blaskovich, help me up.
Alright, man. Enjoy the leg, my friend.
Wait, thank you.
I believe there are still places on this earth where people can go and live happy.
I believe so too. Not for me and for you.
Here we go.
What are you doing in there? An old friend come to visit, I haven't heard. A visitor like you in a long time.
I know you. We have met before. I think today we meet for the last time. Captain Blaskovich. Still fighting after all these years.
I remember your friend. I savor his memory. Do you remember him? In work like this, it is easy to be tempted to sense compassion. We must learn that this is pointless instinct, not fit for the master race.
Hoch, hoch, auf die Platte!
We will be judged, not by what we have destroyed, but what we have created.
Why is... Oh.
Can you grasp the splendor of it? The intelligence of the human brain? Amalgamated with the efficiency and obedience of the machine.
Oh shit, he's there. Oh, I'm throwing grenade. I mean, I'm throwing my nades at him. No, I want to throw my nades at him, dude. Damn, bro. This guy's agile for a robot. How you doing, Frag? I'm gonna take you down. How do I kill you if you got a shield around you?
Like Prometheus, I steal fire from the gods. The hammer makes my shield beautiful. My shield takes its power from the storm itself.
Wait, no.
Look to the clouds, Captain. There among the thunder is your doom. I see your youth.
Oh, wait. There's like a million guns there. It's amazing. He's dead.
Force your surrender.
Let's go. Wait, so what? Down here now? Yeah. I feel like I need to actually go to him and hurt him somehow. How do I kill you, mister?
Before the day is done, I will have you at the end of my time to force your surrender.
Oh, man. Like, his thing's going fire at the back.
Before the day is done, I rise final to force your surrender.
Damn it.
Gemma, before the day is done.
Chat, you guys got any tips? I'm sure there was health over here earlier. Oh my god, I'm killing the final boss for the first game. I'm assuming that he's the final boss. I'm not so sure how to kill him. Final boy getting shot by him? You, sir, are extremely helpful.
Counterproductive irrational conduct!
Hey, what is it, bro? But there's so much fire everywhere. Oh my god, get out of the... I'm stuck! There's so much fire. Bro, he's gonna die to fucking smoke asphyxiation soon. Wait, time to die? Oh my god. Yo. I'm here to kill you. He's literally, I just had to shoot him all. Okay.
You chose well, Captain Blazgor. This is a good one.
Count four, inhale, count four, exhale.
Wait, why don't you just like punch out of his hand? That was really good. It's rough at the end, but damn, man.
Just keep.
And mate, that was we completed our second game. Everyone's Steam on stream. Wait for the second. Mate, that was really good. That was really good. I definitely enjoyed that significantly. That was a lot of fun. The new Colossus is also awesome. Yeah, so we got two more that we're doing. Well, actually got three more. So we got New Blood, Old Blood, and Colossus. So we know he's not dead, you know. We know he's not dead. This is more games. Guys, it's good timing because I gotta get ready for work. So that was so much fun. Baskovitz, man. Dude, playing these old games is like really good. I say old, they're what? 2014, this first one? So what, 9 years old? 8 years old? Yeah, that's really good. That's really good. Old Blood first. Old Blood first, then New Colossus, yep. Alright, guys, thank you very much for watching the series. If you are watching it over on YouTube, if you guys enjoyed it, keep an eye out for the next one. Don't forget to sub. A huge thank you to all of the channel supporters over on Patreon and on YouTube. And a big thank you to Freddy and Just Justin GG for the Raider tiers.